through center. Puck was stripped of the line, but it's held in. Now they score. Right in front of the goal mouth of Austin McNicholas. Puck kind of just bounced in front, and the Express have opened the scoring here just shy of the 3-minute mark of this first period. It is Joseph Odyniak.
Well, that was quite the reaction there from the Express benches. The puck makes its way as well, too, so you got to assume that's either the first goal. Chilliwack minor hockey, yep, as well. Do the
comes in, snaps a shot, missed on the glove side. 2 seconds to go. Grab is to the front end. The Chiefs are going to run out of time. And the Express will hang on for dear life in this one and escape with a 3-2 victory here at the Coliseum. And the Chiefs have dropped both home games to start this 2023 campaign.
What an entertaining third period there for sure. On the lone game of the BCHL, if you're able to tune in because you don't regularly, you are in for a good treat here tonight. The Express picking up their first win of the season.